Okay, guys, welcome back to POV Pool at POVpool.com. This is our, I believe, third or fourth streamed match of the day. I've lost count already. I didn't get much sleep last night. We're starting this match now between Tommy Soria and Ernesto Dominguez. Now, Ernesto's another one who hasn't had much sleep tonight, or last night, because he was up all night finishing the tables here. Putting the brand new Andy cloth on at least 20 tables. He didn't do it all overnight, but he did, I think, around 8 of the tables yesterday, last night, and through this morning. In fact, he played a match earlier with Alan DeLeon, and after he finished his match, he went right back to a table on the other side of the room just to put it back together. So Ernesto manages to win the lag despite sleep deprivation. This is Tommy Soria's first match of the day. So Ernesto with the break. This is a winner's side match. It'll be a race to 9. Good luck to both players. Looks like the 2 finds the pocket. And a difficult shot on the 1. I'm going to take my lunch break, so I'll be keeping score, and I'll be right here by you, by your sides, guys. So, what a nice shot by Ernesto. I'll also be standing by if we happen to see a good shot. I'll play an instant replay or 2 for you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, guys, final score 9-2. Ernesto Dominguez will not have to come back till tomorrow. And the Mexican champion, the tired, sleepy Mexican champion.
Why he's tired?
He's the sleepy chihuahua today.
Sleepy chihuahua.
Congratulations to Ernesto. We'll see you tomorrow, Ernesto. Get some sleep.
No, he's got to finish.
Ernesto, you got to work still?
No,
okay,
you're
good.
I got to finish, but not too long.
All right, we're going to toggle over now. Mark Whitehead playing Francisco Bustamante. Toggling over.